Class 3 milk prices seeing a little softening last week as well. Both powder and butter finished the week lower. Internationally, the benchmark Global Dairy Trade Price Index, well, it's up about 66% from its low in March of 2016. It's now at its highest point in 2.5 years.